Hello YouTube, how are you doing? Well, in this video we're gonna build a digital antenna for your digital TV to receive digital channels. Now here in the Netherlands we are also broadcasting digital, meaning that if you have a digital decoder and you have a deal, you will be able to watch TV. For my Dutch people, hello. In deze video gaan we een digitale antenne maken voor je digitale TV. In dit geval voor de Samsung TV. Grote kans dat jouw Samsung TV een ingebouwde digitale ontvanger heeft. Is dat het geval? Dan kun je gratis TV kijken. En in deze video ga ik je laten zien hoe je dat kan doen. So, what I was saying is that the TVs that we have here have most of the times a digital receiver built in, a digital tuner, meaning that it can receive digital channels over the air. You will need an antenna for that. So we're gonna create an antenna and then you will be able to watch free TV. This will be free TV. However, the digital channels that are being broadcast are locked. Most of them are locked. That's just how it is here in the Netherlands. But if you're living in Germany or in some other country, in the United States, for instance, then you guys will be able to watch free TV thanks to this little antenna that we're gonna build together. So let's get started. What will you need? We gaan beginnen. En wat heb je nodig? You need a cover of some old coffee bottle. We're just gonna remove the inside. Like that. You see? This will be the stand. For the antenna, we're gonna use a mixer. This was from an old mixer. I don't have it anymore. The mixer is burnt and it's not working. So we're gonna fit this in here. How to do that? Well, we can do it with some heat. So we're gonna light some fire for this thing here. Because it will break if we not warm it up. We warm it up a bit. You could also do this with a soldering iron. And you take something with a pin that has a punt. You gaat iets zoeken met a punt. That is a punt tang. And then you make a nice little hole into it. You see that? Don't make it too big, okay? Make it in a way that it fits. That you can push this with some pressure into it. Be careful with the pressure that you're putting. Put your fingers like this. Set your fingers so. Anders kun je het stuk maken. If it's not going too good, just warm it up a bit more. Like this. And it will make a nice fit. Just push it. Push it. Until it stands. And you have enough space to connect the wire. We must go a little bit more. Okay. And then we push it back so it stands. This stands pretty good. It don't need no glue, no nothing. That's because we warmed it up. So here at the back we see the connection. So how to make a connection to actually also fit it into the cable that goes into the antenna, because the cable looks like this. You see, the cable looks like this. The other side is in the TV and this one should go into your cable box, you see, but this could also go to an antenna. That's right. So how are we gonna do it? Well, we must first make a good connection to that, okay? And we could use some wire for that, okay? Some of this wire, they use it to bind flowers together. And with your nail, you can in one time remove the plastic. This is very good wire. Be careful not to cut your fingers. Okay, you see, I removed all the plastic from the wire. So what we now gonna do, in fact, the best would be if we would remove this again and then bring the wire through the hole like this, okay? And then we're gonna start here just above the knob. We first gonna clean this a bit. We're gonna scratch it a bit. So the metal comes out good. With the back of your scissor, you will be able to scratch it. You see? We're scratching it nice. And then we can go like this. Like this. We just roll it. The bottom, and now we're gonna put it back into the hole. But now the wire will also be pressed into the system, so we have a better connection. This connection is good enough, okay? Trust me. Wire a little bit harder onto it with the plier. Okay. And here at the side, I'm gonna make another hole. That is for the cable to come out. This hole does not have to be so big. Okay, this part is a little bit harder. It needs more light, more fire. Burn fire for it, you know? Burn some fire for it. Yes, man, look at that. You see, now we have a hole. So we're gonna bring this to the hole. It's complaining, peeps. Doesn't want to go through the hole. Okay. So now to give it some strength, we're gonna bring it one more time through the hole. Like this. And then we pull it. You see? So this antenna here, the cable from the inside is strengthened. Okay. So now for this connection, we're gonna do something else because this is a little bit thin and probably it's not gonna fit too good into the antenna block. So we need a little bit more thicker material. So I'm gonna go for a paper clip. We'll pack a paper clip. Kun je bij de Action kopen. Trouwens. Voor zij die het willen weten. And then the same thing with your nail. You can pull off the plastic. Easier said than done. Okay, you see that? We just loosen up this cable or the plastic. And now we're gonna make 3 bends. 1. I meant 2 bends. Like this. And then with a plier, you make it nice and nice and straight. Something like this. You see? And then this should fit in here. It fits, but it's also a little bit big. So then you open it again. You do it again like this. Make sure not to touch the outside of the plug. Okay, you see now it's nice and strong. And then the only thing we're gonna do is connect these two. So let's connect this one first. Je zou dat ook met een kroonsteentje kunnen doen. You could also use electrical connector, but I don't have them. And this is just experimental. You could also always make it more perfect. Like this. Try not to mess up the plug. Don't make it too thick. You see, now it sits nice. Oh la la. Okay. So let's test it out. Okay guys, welcome back. And ladies, of course. Here I'm gonna hit scan. And I can select a source. You see that? Ik kan kiezen tussen antenne en kabel. ik gebruik nou deze antenne, die is er net uitgevallen. I'm using this antenne, it just fell out. Okay? Because the connection is not so fantastic. But you're gonna see, the minute I'm gonna put it in, it will receive again. You see that? So the antenna is working. But let me show you what you're gonna receive. If you live in a normal country that is not called the Netherlands, because these guys, they block all the channels, and in fact, these are channels that are only playing commercials, and we must pay to watch that. Ja toch, zo is het toch, die RTL en al die SBS, dat zijn toch commerciële zenders? Dus ja, je betaalt eigenlijk om naar reclame te kijken. It's kind of crazy, you pay to watch advertisements. So, we're scanning now digital channels. And the antenna is here. We found 17 channels already. Look at that. So the antenna is very good. You see that? Look at that, 29 channels. And you guys will be able to watch all the channels, because in your country these channels are not being, you know, the people are not being pimped like here in the Netherlands. In the United States you will have all these channels. You don't need no antenna. You don't have to buy anything. Just get the old mixer. Get one of these spinners and do what I did. We already found 60 channels. Yeah, it's really true. It's no joke. 60 channels. Look at that. But I have only one ugly problem, and I don't know. That has nothing to do with my antenna. It has to do with my TV. There's nothing wrong with my TV. When I connect it to my other receiving box, then everything, the color is just fine. You see? So I don't know what this is. Over the cable it also played just fine. Always. You see that? But yeah. And now we have all these channels. We have now all the kanalen, mensen. Even kijken hoe ik dit mute hoor. Mute. As you can see, I have all the channels now, but not all the channels will play, of course. These are the encoded channels. These are the channels that we should be able to receive, but you can see the quality is very, very good. I don't know why it's green. If you know why my screen is showing green, I cannot change anything in the colors. It's just green. Okay? And you're gonna see that channel 4, nothing. Channel 5, nothing. But it's SBS, you see? It's SBS effect. If I paid and had the deal, then I would receive this. You see, this is being blocked. It's being sent coded, so we will not be able to get that. Okay, but the channels that are not being coded, such as TV Noord, you see that? We can watch TV Noord. I don't know Oog TV. Where is Oog TV? We should also be able to get Oog. But I don't think that Oog is on. No. 30. Catch Net. Maiden van Holland. NPO. This is radio. You can also listen to the radio.
In 1829 zijn. Dan kunnen ze die taal wel weer gemakkelijk oppakken.
En dat is this antenne, hè? This antenne is receiving now.
Maar de eerste paar jaar met jouw kinderen.
You see?
Maar de oudste.
You must put it on a good place. Where there's not too much.
En ik zeg.
Ja, then it's just good. As you can see.
Oversteken naast.
Radio 2. Radio 3. NPO 4, classical music. So yeah, this is all coming over the air. This is all being received by my antenna. So this TV, only thing it needs is this little antenna, and then you can receive all the free channels available for you to watch in your country. In my country, it's kind of a little bit commercial, you can say. And I have green screen. I don't know why that is, but if you know why that is, I also had it with the other antenna that I showed. The picture is good, it's very good, but it's very green, and it's not my TV. My TV is not broken, nothing wrong with my TV. This is also the monitor of my flight simulator. It's just fine. So yeah, this is how to make an antenna with the old mixer, how you call these things? Zo'n roer ding van de mixer. Ja, hoe noem je deze ding? Ik weet niet eens hoe ze heten. So, yeah, this antenna works, but will it also work on my analog TV? Will my analog TV receive anything? No, it will not, and I'm gonna spare you a very long video. I want to thank you for watching. If you think this video was cool, leave it a like, subscribe to my channel. Als je dit een leuk videootje vond, even liken en even abonneren op mijn kanaal. En dan zie ik je in mijn volgende video weer. Tot dan, ik zie je. Bye!